Hey, Sybil. Hey, Sybil. I know you're there. Why don't you come over? We can go downtown. You can see me in action, okay? I'll buy you a hot dog, sauerkraut, pickles. You like pickles?
I don't go out at night, but thank you anyway.
Oh, come on. Look, it's just for a little while. I only got to go down and play the intermission, and if it doesn't rain, I'll catch them going out.
Catch them for what?
By day, I'm a Central Park cowboy. But by night, a tone-deaf wandering minstrel, street musician. Say yes.
Sybil can't say yes. Vanessa, you go. You like music. You may go, Vanessa.
Richard? 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 Hey! Okay. Well, look, I'm not any good at jumping over fences, so where do you live?
The Gray House, apartment 5C.
Okay.
Dignified. He showed me what it was to cry. Well, you couldn't be that man I adored. You don't seem to know, you seem to care what your heart is for. Well, I don't know him anymore. There's nothing where he used to lie. The conversation has run dry. Teller's right. I should have seen just what was there and not some holy light. But you crawled beneath my veins and now I don't care, I have no love.